Radio Los Santos. How you doing, family? Hopefully y'all enjoying these tracks that I'm putting down for you, right? With Radio Los Santos, we got the music playing, man, while you're stuck out there in traffic or maybe while you're stuck in life. Now listen, we don't want to hear no moaning or complaining. Well, maybe some moaning is okay if it's in the right context. Don't get in trouble, though. It's your partner, Big Boy.
Weasel News.
City in panic. Massive shootout involving IAA, FIB, Merriweather, and unknown terror elements.
And female bodybuilders are bringing confusing emotions to a local man.
The War on Terror.
We leave with the horror show at the Court Center, where a terror incident was foiled by a combination of forces from the FIB and the IAA. Some witnesses even believe Merriweather Security Services may have helped calm things down. Scott McSimmons is at the scene.
Yes, it's carnage here, and also not a little confusing. No one is quite sure what happened, but thanks to their utter professionalism, our security forces were able to have people at the scene of the crime almost as soon as it began. An attempt to arrest a terror suspect seems to have gotten into a gun battle. No one is quite sure what comes next for a city in panic. Back to you, Sheila.
Very worrying.
Local resident Anthony King told reporters yesterday that the trend of female bodybuilders working out in Vespucci Beach is bringing strange feelings to the surface. He said they excite and revolt him with equal measure, as he thought his strange feelings for women with pronounced muscles had been buried for good in his teenage years.
That was Weasel News.
Radio Los Santos, the original is still the best.
Came through, doing them things that those who gone insane do. I'm getting turned like a page fool. White girls on my table. TDE, that's the label. Stallions, my stable. Fuck what them hoes say. Conseco, we ballin'. But this ain't no ball game, and I ain't got no back. And all y'all niggas small change, they ain't get no change back. Saber tooth.
Deal, cop the deal.
Came through.
Absolutely.
That
done by Chuck E.
Did the show, hit the dough.
Back bitch,
easily. And she ain't never leave me. Hang though.
Touching that dial, don't you go absolutely nowhere.
Don't do it! Stay away from that case! Now, you are a dead man! Ugh!
Hey, you ain't well, homie. Let's get you up out of there.
69, 70. Stop looking at my ass.
I wasn't looking at your ass.
I know. No one ever does.
A little thin for my taste. But nice. Are you going for a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
Doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
Sounds like you got way too much time on your hands.
F you. You like a stay-at-home cheerleader, do you? Pathetic.
You know what? F you, bitch. I'll beat you. Come on. I promise.
I bet you like to beat women.
I wonder why your ass is sink.
Perfect beach start. I got this locked in. Come on!
Shit, you need a vacation or something, lady. I really ain't dressed for this shit.
Admit it! You were herping my ass on the beach!
Are you for real? That's cold.
Don't be a baby. Mommy's not here. I'm your mama now. What are you doing, Marianne? Focus. Focus. T1, baby. Here we go. Not enough in the tank. I should have tapered. Did you taper?
What the hell are you talking about?
Scaling down training. For a race! Hey, you fucking tapered!
You out of your fucking mind! The first I knew about this was seeing your skinny ass on the beach!
I said you were checking me out! I always pace myself on the swim, but now the hammer comes down! Time to lay down some fat blunts! Are you with me?
Nah, I am 100% not with you. You have fun not having fun together.
My heart rate never dropped below 175. I've gone bionic. Push through the burn. Use it. Make it your bitch.
I'm trying.
Not you, idiot. Me.
Hey. Have you seen a dog anywhere?
Yeah! It went down the beach, I think!
Well, great, you won! Aren't you gonna gloat?
Look, we both survived. These things are about taking part, not winning, right?
No, it is always about winning! All right, I gotta keep going. I'm a loser. Unmarried, career-driven loser!
Hey, girl, you better chill the fuck out!
Go to hell!